Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one.
Attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Neck breaker!
So smooth.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Inverted atomic drop. Not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Shotzi kindly requests.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this. Here we go, elimination tag team action in this one. The goal is to systematically eliminate.
Grinding it on. Boom!
Bray Wyatt has been eliminated.
Solo does not think they stand a chance against him.
What's he gonna do to Solo? Like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm. Caught with a DDT!
Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity. DDT!
Some overwhelming offense.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Coming next, taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you. Very effective.
That kind of.
Strowman can smell victory.
Running power slam.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Follow it up.
Hopped up.
So
just trying to humiliate his opponent now.
Uso.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. Solo Sikoa, Jimmy Uso, Jey Uso, and Roman Reigns.
those superstars to have their arm finally. APAC challenge underway. Eight superstars all vying to be the one that... She returns the favor there.
Nice cross body.
She's going under the ring now.
Guess she was looking for her old pal named Kendo under there.
Yeah, huge burning lariat.
Gutbuster.
Off the shoulder. Filthy.
Finds a counter from Stark.
The barricade.
Fighting back with a counter.
Evans with the retaliation.
Smith.
Lacey Evans.
Evans on the runner's right.
Stafford has been eliminated.
We're about to see it.
Nikki Bella has been eliminated.
Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do? Toss back into the ring.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Oh, man. Oh, just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. She throws her back in.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure. This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Things taking a turn for her now. And that was a rough landing from that toss.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Oh, a slam! Down with a powerbomb.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Big boot!
Incredible.
What a forearm! Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Blasted by a forearm.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. Bang! And she slides her back to the mat.
Holy, meet the barricade.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Lands the elbow.
Beth setting up.
Mention of Goop Rider! Some mental chess from Beth Phoenix now. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
What goes up must come down.
Double flapjack.
When it's everybody for themselves, sometimes you just have to do what's needed to get the job done. There's common enemies everywhere.
Driven into the barricade. Face first into the barricade.
Beth staking her claim here as the powerhouse of the women's division.
Sit straight into the barricade.
She turns it right around with a counter.
She is adding insult to injury, and I love it.
Boom!
Rousey showing her opponent exactly what she thinks.
Oh, that surprises Beth.
Boom!
Nice sit-out powerbomb.
What a counter. Taking the easy way. Delivered into the barricade. Oh, man.
Lacey reverses it.
Big slam. Oh.
Ronda Rousey fears no woman.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this. Kendo stick to the skull.
She's in the ring now.
Oh.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Wicked chop block.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a Ooh. Stop to the gut, too.
Some mental chest from Beth Phoenix now.
Bionic elbow driven down.
Double chicken wing applied.
He has been eliminated.
Beth Phoenix, the powerhouse, hoists.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against. The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are now out the window.
Most of the time, we are out. Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Aaliyah has been eliminated.
Got the question, what kind of mallet tennis by a power bomb with that much force?
Fire could be moments away from being extinguished. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
And it's a long way down.
Precarious position for both of these athletes.
What these two can do to each other, I have no clue.
Rage, wide run. Rhea Ripley has been eliminated.
Johnny's. Hazardous situation for Ripley.
Crank in the head. Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand, maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much-needed hand, maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
Stop in the arm! She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Ooh, vicious headbutt. She flips it back on her.
Yes. Snap suplex.
She heads into the ring.
This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Oh boy. Kendo stick in hand. Nefarious look in her eyes. Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Oh, that gets reversed on Lorraine.
Kendo stick to the skull.
For wear in the corner now.
Ooh, brutal fall. Natalya thinking she can close this one out. This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Tap out.
Alba Fire has been eliminated.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Natalya!
the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance.
The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long way in claiming your position. What are they doing here?
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. This is not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
A bear hug squeezing the breath out of them. I'm going to tap out here. Oh, the bear hug. And a way to get out of it is being on display right here.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Measured elbow drop. Driven down.
He's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, he's taking a beating in the chaos of a tornado.
Up across the shoulders. Harvard's carry side.
Ken Neidhart has been eliminated. From that.
Boom, DDT.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Opponent to make the first move. Sunset flip.
Shanky just hamming it up, luring his opponent in.
Bullseye. Just carrying the opposition.
Has been eliminated.
Can't survive any more runners.
Punch him in the chest.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Bang! Oh, man. Oh, my gosh, what impact. Boom!
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Shanky did his homework there.
And he tosses him back in now. He's going for it all.
Oh, it's gonna happen. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. The Lucha Dragons.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally. Tag team action in store for us tonight. Elimination. Lifts him up, a spine buster.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
STO. That catch is wild looking.
Gets put into the barricade.
And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry. Scoop slam sets things up. He's able to sidestep there. Timely counter by Anvil.
A little style from the Emperor of Lucha Libre.
He'll take things into the ring.
These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out opponents one by one.
Right after the elbow. Oh, nasty back elbow. Is that all she wrote for McDonough?
Oh. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
See?
Oh, bang. Wow, what height on that back body drop. For the record, Saxton, you...
J.D. McDonough has been eliminated.
Big knee to the midsection.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first.
Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
That submission
has been eliminated.
Oh, strength of the silent face.
Yeah, now Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
Right after the elbow.
Oh, nasty back elbow. Will that stop Priest?
He's tagging out.
Damian Priest has been eliminated.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
And what a victory. Surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel.